who's gonna speak is somebody who's been standing before us. Yes, and this situation that we are facing in our country, where we have been humiliated, we have been insulted, we have been killed, we have been massacred, we have been insulted, he's been standing before us. He reminded us that the situation that we are going through today in our country is the very situation that people were going through in Germany in the 1930s. It's not acceptable. He said it's not acceptable, and that person is nobody else but Mr. Norman Siegel. All right, I want to hear it again. I didn't hear anything.
I am here today.